I don't know what I would have done without him.
He comforted me. I got over my depression. I was laying down one day and he literally crawled up on the cot with me and laid his head on top of my face.
Here is your official card, registered emotional support animal, Wally, with a picture of Wally, his date of birth. So this shows you're not kidding.
No, not at all.